always try to pour it right the first time. Concrete eraser is not cheap.
Nobody in this business right now has the benefit of time. Nobody has the benefit of, hey, you get 30 years to develop yourself.
The speed is quite intense, and without technology integrated into all facets of the project, even concrete, it wouldn't be possible.
Consistency. Consistency is key, and JE Dunn as a company is trying to standardize what we do and how we do it from market to market to also have consistency in the results.
The appetite for innovation, the appetite for collaboration, moves the needle forward pretty quickly.
So the process allows us to very efficiently support a lot of different project types, anything from 55-story high-rises in Austin to cutting-edge cancer research centers in Kansas City.
Using our technologies that we can use ahead of time to really get that information not only accurate, but get it conveyed to the people that are going to be going to do it, right? It's when you can do the planning to show them what they're building, that's when the fast pace becomes easier and it becomes more accurate and less rework.
Here's a board that we saw last night for level 4. So now you can see that Trimble Connects allow me to see all the different systems, even if they come from different softwares, and make sure that it will be aligning with what I have modeled on my structure. If I'm able to build the model from the construction drawings without asking any questions, then you have a good design. The moment that I'm not able to build the project just by modeling it, it's going to be impossible for the guides out there. That's when you know that you need to start asking questions.
So we knew that this process was making an impact when it came to building layout and constructability. What we didn't realize was the impacts that we were making when it came to workforce empowerment, sustainability, and project efficiencies.
It's been a great project. It's been total control from a logistics coordination standpoint, and we've really enjoyed that, being able to formulate a plan and execute it. Once again, the technology being a key component of that.
My left side is Trimble Connects, and that's exactly what I've exported from Techlife Structure.
I'm gonna shout out Sandeep. He's been helping us on this project. Super integral in finding problems, getting RFI submitted before we get to that point in the field. Ideally, we're taking out problems before we get to them and before they cause a holdup.
All of our equipment's the same software on our data collectors, so it doesn't matter where you go. You can hop right on there, sign in, Trimble Connect, everybody knows where everything is, upload and get to work.
Target locked. No target.
The beauty of it is don't be afraid of the tech. Because when it's set up right in the beginning and it's carried all the way through and we follow the process, it works.
Just get it done, close it out, and move forward. It's kind of the name of the game, and the more of those you do, the better off you'll be.
It only makes sense to have the right tools that allow for that to happen, and that's where the Trimble products allow us to help meet those needs.
Mm-hmm.